Hello everyone, this is RuneSnow, and today I will be talking about Magic the Gathering cards that have increased price this week. It appears to be cards that have gone up in price that are ones we have seen in the past. The first one I would like to talk about is Hall of the Bandit Lord from Champions of Kamigawa, which has gone up $5.06, this making it a value of $16.99, with an astonishing 42% increase. Next we have is Chrome Mox that has gone up $5.14, making it have the value of $98.97, going up 5%. Then there is Ghostly Prison from Champions of Kamigawa, which went up $2.85, now making it worth $8.90 with a 47% increase. Next, Gemstone Caverns went up $5.10, making it valued at $59.97 with a 9% increase. Lastly, we have Blightsteel Colossus that went up $3.17 to a value of $47.76 with a 7% increase. There was some variety of cards that have gone up in value this week, not knowing what the future holds, and I hope everyone has a good day and good night.